This is not an animation. This is an actual kidney cell. They use a special dye. This stuff makes these cells literally expose what's going on. They have something guiding them to do what they're doing, and I believe 100% this is the breath of life that we can't replicate in action. You will watch and see for yourself. This is not random. We are not random. This is unfolding like something they would tell us is magic if it was happening on a larger scale. Look at this. Something at work, a force in motion. And all of a sudden it pulls apart. How? What force? They tell us it's some polar force. How do those polar forces know to just kick in? Once they have everything divided equally, with your chromosomes, the matching pairs being divided to both sides of the cells. Look at that. How beautiful this is. And I thought the nucleus was the brain of the cell.